I'm Dr. George Hoffman. I'm an anesthesiologist and critical care unit physician at the Children's Hospital of Wisconsin. What makes my day really is if I can make you or your child's day better. You're the one having surgery or a critical illness, and it's my job to make things as good as possible for you. Usually the day of surgery, the couple days afterwards, are not the best days of your life, but almost always we can make that be something that within a couple days or weeks you can look back on and say that really wasn't so bad. Sometimes it's even good, and if I can get patients to laugh, that's the best thing I can do. If you happen to have me or one of my team as your physician, I hope that you could be assured that this is the best care that you could get anywhere. I really mean that, and if there's anything I can do to make your day better, that's what I'm here for. If there's anything that I can give to a child to enable that child to function better with who knows what challenges in the future, then that I think will certainly improve that child's life and make our world better. So that's why I think that we should do so much for children.